Recently, I announced my retirement from the Indiana High School Athletic Association after 20 years of service to the organization and 41 years of education. I want to take this opportunity to thank the hundreds of folks who have sent messages from across the country, statewide and locally, thanking me for the service to the association. I'm humbled by all of those messages. I've tried to respond to all of them, and I look forward to greeting you in person in the days to come. And speaking of the days to come, we still have a half a year left with some great IHSAA championship events coming forward. We're looking forward to a great winter season that's upon us right now, and of course a great spring to conclude our 2019 and 20 school year. As I look back on 20 years here at the association, and particularly the last 9 as commissioner, I think the things that I'm probably most proud of would be the formation of the IHSAA Foundation and the work that the foundation continues to do in training coaches and training young leaders, and also being a philanthropic arm to the association, and the potential of growth for the foundation. I'm very excited about that and looking forward to continuing my involvement with the foundation in retirement. The partnership that we have with Special Olympics Indiana is probably the brightest spot of what I would call my career achievements. The opportunity to have young people with and without intellectual disabilities participate together on a team at their high school to represent their school in a varsity sport through our Unified Sports program has been tremendously rewarding. And as it continues to grow, I'll watch from afar, but look with pride at what has happened within our membership and the inclusion revolution and what we've been able to do with our friends at Special Olympics. I would tell you that I'll miss the people. I won't miss board meetings. I'll make more tea times, but I'll miss the people. This is a relationships business. You develop relationships with your colleagues, with school administrators and coaches, contest officials, business leaders from our community. And I'll miss the contact with them on a regular basis, but I still plan to keep in contact with them. And then finally, just to thank all of you for all your support of the IHSAA and what we're trying to do with education-based athletics in the state of Indiana.